MasterChef Renato in our new kitchen tonight, and he's going to show us how to make lobster noodle in ginger scallion sauce.
So this is the lobster scallion with chicken broth, and this is the ginger. So we go on here to see Linda new kitchen. Look at this. Wow. The oil is boiling hot, so. Okay, now we need to saute the ginger. So we have ginger. We put the scallion on. Okay, with the chicken broth. Let it boil a little bit. Okay, so we put a little bit of cornstarch thickening powder. Keep stirring. Now it's thickening. Now pasta. The whole thing. Put the lobster in. Well, it's not over yet. Until soy sauce is in.
Sesame oil.
Yeah. Yeah, soy sauce. We need soy sauce. Soy sauce, fish sauce, we need fish sauce. Okay. Finally, we put fish sauce. I know it looks like a lot, but it's really not. Voila, I think this is done.